Hey guys, do you want to learn how you can set up a background image while you share a post in your Instagram story? So this video is for you. Let's roll the intro and learn in 3 easy steps how can you do that. So before we begin, make sure you have these 2 apps in your phone, and I'm talking about iOS. The first one you need is Over. The second is Unsplash. These are the 2 apps I'm going to use, and the third one will be the Instagram itself. Let's go with it. Let's begin. Go to the Unsplash app and look for a background. I'm searching minimal background. I usually prefer to choose a photo which is a little dark so that it can give the contrast to my post on Instagram. I like this one. Let's download. Now go to the Over app. On the bottom center, click plus, choose transparent, and choose the size 9x16 ratio. Now click on image, choose the image, and now enlarge it to the size of the canvas. Perfect. Now click on the image, click on edit, go to the second last option, which is mask. Now zoom in into the image, right in the center. Create a space with the tool, which is transparent. That's it. Now done. Now click on export. Make sure the settings is to transparent PNG, and now save. Come out of the app. Now go to Instagram app. Choose the post you want to share and click on add to your story. Now keep the post center. Now double tap and go to the photo app. Bottom left, click on share and copy photo. Double click and go directly to Instagram stories, and you will see the sticker on the left bottom. Add sticker. Enlarge the photo, keep it center and cover the screen. And now click on the photo post and it will come up. And you have it here. Easy done. Align it the way you want, and you are ready to share it in your Instagram story. Now let's refresh and check it once how it is working properly. Story, and it's posted, and I can use it, it's working properly, I can go to the post. That's it, we are done. So that's it guys, it's done, it's that easy to do. I hope you got it right and you will be posting more stories. Don't forget to tag me, and I'll be more than happy to check out and share more details with you in the upcoming videos. Bye!